Hey, how's everybody doing? It's John Perinci, good old Comics Karma. Here we are from a one-month break, our eighth podcast. Very excited. And this is going to be one of the best ones, which I'll tell you in a few minutes. But people are asking, you know, John, why are you taking a break? Well, I went to Orlando, Florida, where I used to live, back in, 1988 to 1992. And I saw my old friends, and I like that. I like seeing old friends and places where I used to live. And I saw the places where I used to get drunk, and I met a lot of women back then. Back I was in my 20s. It was easier to meet and go on dates back then with some of these women, not like L.A., which it is now. But I wanted to see my friends, and I had a great time. I wanted to see a few more friends, but life got in the way. I ended up seeing, instead of like six or seven, I saw about two or three of them. But I had a great time. It was fantastic. If you've never been to Orlando, I highly recommend it. A few days after that, I spent 3 days in Orlando. Then I spent about 6 or 7 days in Miami. And on May 16th, my good old mom turned 94, believe it or not. And just incredible. And she talks like she's 74. She's very healthy. She's extremely healthy and very smart for her age. She even drove until her mid-80s, I believe. But the reason is because of her health and her attitude. She was always very funny and very loving. She ate always good, was never overweight or anything. And I remember she told me she exercised for over 50 years, probably more. Okay, but I remember.